It was impossible not to love Phoenix. And that was part of the problem. Everyone loved him. Everyone wanted to be around him. It exhausted him. People just wouldn't leave him alone. Especially the girls. Christ, the girls. It was embarrassing, really, how everyone fawned over him. I think, honestly, that's why he liked me so much. I protected him. I was honest with him. I understood him. I loved him. I loved him. I loved him. But was I in love with him?